ูเนียร์เด็กไหนเคยไหวอ่ะที่ผมมานี่
it was a great game today. It's a long overdue game, meeting all the old guys, it was really fun, full of fun and joy.
Awesome, I'm glad we were all instrumental in trying to start this game back. I sent an email, I said, hey, come on guys, we need to do something for the veterans. And then I'm glad Chris and Krishna and Justin and a few more guys got the bull by the horn and said, okay, let's do it. And fruition today, and it's wonderful, wonderful. Yes, we are not as fit as the other lot who have been practicing, playing weekly, but in the end, our quality showed. As you can see, we beat them 4-3, but that was not the game. Our idea. The idea is the camaraderie. The folks will be adjusting. George, Ake is here. These are our mentors. You know, this is what it's all about, the passion of the game, which we will, with this, bring back into this game. We will improve the S League. We will do everything which is necessary in our power to make sure Singapore football is back. It's a passion, yes, we are down in the world rankings, but if we put our mind to it, put the passion to it, and stop BSing, we can do that. Thank you.
Welcome to SRC, Tampines Rovers Football Club. Thank you.
Hi, I'm Kwok Kim Song, and I'm delighted that I have all my old friends that came tonight to play the game. I think we met a lot of old friends. And we had a good time. Besides football, we had drinks and we had a good we had good food, we had good drinks, and we had good camaraderie.
I am Chris Wong, Vice Chairman of Tampines Rovers. I thought today's event was excellent. There were lots of pioneers, lots of veterans who came back, enjoyed the game, enjoyed the whole host of activities, as well as a nice dinner and get together over here at night. And it is really great to have this started this alumni, and my wish is to see this alumni grow and be sustained so that the interest of the veterans and the pioneers can be looked after, because I think it is important, because they are the history of the club, and for the last 72 years it's been a great ride for the club. It's been a great journey, and it's all because of these pioneers and veterans that have made this club what we are today. Thank you.